Hey, welcome back to part 3 of my Survivor Plus series, where I am showing all the encounters in gameplay, because if you're doing Survivor Plus, you probably already know the game, so that's why I'm not showing any of that, also to keep the video short. And let's get into the battles. Enjoy.
Search the whole street. Someone's out there.
At least both the dogs are down.
I've got the building.
Oh, I got a third dog too. Come here, boy.
Flush her out!
Shit.
Oh,
Should be right here. I swore I just heard him right here. Oh, there you are.
I'll check in the building.
Yeah, you do that. As far as I know, you're the last one. Oh, maybe not.
Building clear.
Gotcha. I don't see the point of wasting resources on them, but I think I could easily search for a little more resources. Question is, do they both go back to the other side of the house? Oh yeah, that was easy to grab. Gotta weigh a little bit on him. I think that's pretty good. He's gonna see me as I exit. Get this dude. Come on. Yep. There's more shotgun shells I can gear up to if I drop down. That's pretty good. Didn't work. See if he wants to chase me this time. Here too. Ooh, we got some supplies right there too. Could I grab those and run? It'll be a tough run. Oh! Thank you for turning. We'll take that. Okay. So for this section right here, there's actually no supplies, so instead of killing these dudes, you're better off just jumping the fence. Save a little ammo. For this boss, all you're gonna do is triple dodge, melee, triple dodge, melee. He's actually quite simple. Oh wow, he went with the four. Can I restart that checkpoint? Alright, it might be a 4 dodge on Survivor Plus, it's a 3 dodge on Survivor, but, I mean, give it a go, see if it's 3 or 4, if it's 3 and 4, he might switch it up.
What the hell was that? Jesus Christ!
No.
My dog's dead! We got company! I want every building in the area searched!
Anything.
that's not good. He has it.
I think he's got something. What is that boy?
Clear. Any sign of her? I don't see anything. Where is she?
Really? There was one in the room.
Don't. fire downstairs.
Does anyone see her? This place is clean. Anyone see a sign of her? Talk to me, guys. Anyone seen her?
Don't see anyone.
How about you?
Same. Nothing's turned up.
All clear in the house. Okay.
Anyone see her? Where the fuck did she go, guys?
This place is clear.
See her? There's nothing around here.
Oh, she is so dead.
At least they give you a couple of checkpoints in this shit. This shit is a little bit... Seeing that, I really don't want 100 for supplies yet. Finish them off. Where'd you go? Oh, fucking hell.
Thank you.
You ain't got no ammo?
Can't have gone far. Anyone see a sign of her?
Boy! stairs.
Come on, go for it. Really hectic.
Let's check around here. Right there! Right you go?
Get in!
anybody that is doing Survivor Plus and has made it up to this point could easily nail these shots, but I'm going to be including it anyway. I know a lot of people viewing also aren't even bothering to attempt this difficulty.
See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting it. Good way to draw them out. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. There you go. Two left.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop.
Gotcha. This thing.
They've been munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Gotcha. I like this.
Spotting two still.
I could zoom out a little bit though.
I'm impressed. You're a natural. A handful more.
Well, that was really high.
You'll find it.
What you think?
You. Three left.
Damn.
Try again. I like how fall smells. Took me a while to get the hang of it. Physics is wild, isn't it? Well done.
Oh, dude, that was a headshot right there. Damn it. Double damn it.
More infected! Get ready!
I know there's a weapon over here too.
Down.
Get him. Let Joel deal with this dude while you find the runner. Runner should drop down right here. Once it's dead, you can just stay away from it and shoot it. Fire, run, pretty much. Oh, I guess on Survivor Plus you get two runners. Eventually, you do have to get grabbed, but don't get grabbed till you put like several shots into him. Should be enough damage though.